What are you wearing? Damn, Wednesday.
What's up, or what's happening about life, fam? You know what today is. That's right. What are you wearing Wednesday? And this video is a special video for those who likes camouflage. For the camouflage wearing motherfuckers, guess what? I got you covered. I got the fit. Just know that I'm with the shit.
It be the shit for me. It might not do it for y'all, but it's gonna do it for me. Yee!
Man, who the fuck melted Skittles and threw the juice on his fucking face? Fuck!
Awesome.
Thank you.
What's up, or what's happening about life, fam? Do y'all know what today is? Today is, what are you wearing Wednesday? Can y'all see me from a distance? Because if you can't see me from a distance, guess what you're gonna have to do? You're gonna have to zoom your shit in so that you can see me. So for those who like camouflage, you like camo, guess what? I got something for you. And you know where y'all can find this from? You gotta go to Mokobi. Yes, Mokobi. They got the new camo jeans. I know there's many people out there who like the camo shit. So, you like the camo shit? I'm gonna get you the camo shit. What's up, About Life fam? Guess what? I got a special treat for y'all. Now, with this being Wednesday and all, y'all know that I always like to dress to impress. So with me dressing impress, I'm gonna present nothing less. So we're gonna start with the shoes. Yeah. Cause y'all know it wouldn't be right if you ain't got your shoes. Now you got to have your shoes on your feet. With your shoes on your feet, you're looking clean. Y'all that I mean, we got the bling to the motherfucking bling. And it don't mean a thing if you ain't got the bling. Bam. Oh yeah, that's right. It don't mean a thing if you ain't got that bling. And now, we're gonna start with the pants. Yeah. Because I know y'all been waiting for the pants, though. Yeah, that's right. Damn. Oh, yeah. Now, you know it wouldn't be right if the pants ain't matching. Boom. Yeah, that's right. You see it. See the pants go with the shoes. Because y'all know we got to coordinate from head to toe, right? That's just what we do, baby. From head to motherfucking toe. Oh, y'all thought I was done. Boom. That's right, boom. And you got to have the boss shirt. Because you know why you gotta have a shirt? Because you gotta be, what's that say? A mastermind. You got to be the mastermind of your own destiny, because if you don't take your destiny into your own hand, guess what happens if you don't take your destiny in your own hand? But then somebody else think that they can just do what they want to do with you. But see, we ain't having it, right? Nah, baby. No, baby, see, we ain't having that because we're going to take our destiny into our own hands because we got a master plan. Thinking of a master plan. Oh, shit. Y'all thought I was done, though. Aha. And y'all know, boom, you got to have the belt. Now, y'all know the belt go with the ball, right? So I ain't got the ball right now. But as y'all know, we got to have the belt. Because see, the belt goes with the little bling right here, though. See the little sequins right there? I need y'all to zoom in. Because when you zoom in, that's right, baby. You got to have the belt. So we're going to do that like this. Bang. Because y'all already know how I pull up with the belt. Oh, shit. And y'all thought it was done? Nah, baby, we ain't done. Boom. And you got to have the best. I be damned. What's that? So you got to have the vest, right? See, so if you ain't got the vest, how you gonna be the best dressed if you ain't got the vest? Come on now. Now, I know y'all been out there checking out the swag because y'all know how I do what I do because that's what I do, like when I pull up, right? I got one more thing. And you thought I was done, nope. Man. So you got to have the hat. Because see, with the hat, now you in cock camo. In cock camo. So camouflage that you now become a sniper on somebody. Like you can sniper a motherfucker. And what I mean by sniper somebody, talking about sniping somebody with your good looks. And if you got some charm and everything right, but then you just roll up on them, they be like, damn. Damn. That's right. Shan underscore about life. And to the fellas out there, fellas, I need y'all to understand something. Because I know y'all been peeping the swag. And then y'all trying to get y'all gear together. So you want to go to Macoby. Can you see that? Zoom in. You want to go to Macoby, USA, Macoby.com. Get your gear. Get your camo. I'm talking about from head to toe. Guess what? We can't ask for no more. Let them know that Shan underscore about life sent you, baby. Say yeah. Yeah. Y'all see the fit, baby. Yeah. I got the flaps. That's why I be flying on like Birdman. Underscore about life, baby. Say yeah. All right, about life. Y'all already know I like to stunt from the Bay Area. So how we do it? Just like you 40 say, you keep your stunner shades on, you stay stunned. But see, the ones you want to get right, you want to get the ones because people might think you tripping when you go into an establishment and you got glasses on. See, so you want to get the ones where is that they lightly tinted so you can see what's going on, baby. You got to have your stunner shades. And if you ain't got your stunner shades, baby, guess what? You ain't stunned without your shades. Nevertheless, what we gonna tell them to do? Huh? I can't hear you. What we gonna tell them to do? What? That's right, we're gonna tell them to like, share, subscribe, and also get your gear up so you can be clean. Like that, like the little breezy say, y'all that I mean?
It be the shit for me. It might not do it for y'all, but it's gonna do it for me. Yee!